Hello everybody, SlimKirby here. Welcome to this week's Star Warrior Cup. This is Star Warrior Cup number 2, the second official tournament. Let's see what we're going to have this week. Currently watching my good friend Odin Spack race. The very same Odin Spack that joined me in the Uniracers playthrough on my channel. He's racing upside down right now. God, this can be kind of like nauseating from watching it like this. That's why I'm glad that Mario Kart 8 made things the way it is now, with the whole, like, whenever you go upside down or on the side, it still kind of tilts your camera with you, so it's like you're not driving on the ceiling, but when you're, like, spectating, my God, it looks so freaking... kind of makes you sick a little bit. So yeah, another Star Warrior tournament today. Seems like there was a pretty good turnout for the first one. Over 140 people played. Not sure if the numbers are going to be any bigger today, but let's hope they are. People are aware of what the prize could be for those who win, so we'll see what happens there. Like I discovered during the ending of last week's Star Warrior Cup, I unfortunately can only have 100 friends on my Nintendo Wii U system, which is kind of stupid. I don't know why they give you so few amounts of space for friends. So as a result, I can't befriend anybody on my Wii U anymore. And I may have to actually roll back and delete some people. Just in the interest of, you know, if I have some other friends I might want to add in the future, I can. So that's unfortunately going to have to happen, but there's not much I can do about that. It's just, it's a thing. It's a thing. God, Odin is getting destroyed in this race. Competition is already heating up. But I'm going to join him, and I am going to say, well, let me pick first. No, I didn't want to pick that. I wanted to pick Cheap Cheap Beach. Okay, who do we have here? Obviously, we have Odin Spack. We have Calbo from England. We have Matthew. We have Mike. We had someone who just left for some reason. Okay then, well, whatever. Oh, here we go, we got some more people. We have a lot of people. We have Jake, James M, John, Styles, and... Oh, there's Matthew again. We have two Matthews, don't we? Yeah, we do. We have lowercase Matthew and blackshirt Matthew. I could probably say Canadian Matthew and England Matthew. Oh, and I really thought we were going to get Cheap Cheap Beach as well. So, I guess I'll do what I pretty much do for the first tournament. Every single time I do these tournaments. Talk about things that are going on. I've been very, very busy lately, again. And editing the first Star Warrior Cup made me even busier, honestly. It just seemed like didn't really have a lot of time to just sit back and relax and really play as many games as I wanted to. Every day I had something to do with my channel or prepare something in the future for my website, so it's like, oh my God, the work, and it never stops for a YouTuber. At least for one like me who updates every day. I mean, I suppose I don't have to update every day, but eh. With Let's Players, it's hard because it's like you want to keep moving so you can do other games. You don't want to stay on the same game for a long period of time. I mean, hell, I know there's some people who are kind of getting a little tired of Darksiders. Which, good news, that actually ends this week. It will for sure end on Thursday. I did the last recording session last week, and yeah, it's going to be over. I had a lot of fun with it, though. I know that it wasn't everybody's cup of tea, but it was still enjoyable for me. I was able to actually unlock some things that I didn't unlock during my first playthrough, so that was always fun. I need to start recording some new projects, because not only did Darksiders end, but the Uniracers playthrough ended, and I'm also going to be finished with the Advanced Wars War Rooms today as well, so it's like, my god, I'm going to be finishing so many projects, which means I have to start so many projects. One of my projects is not really going to be that bad to start and or finish, because just the nature of that game and how it's recorded, it's not going to be like a lot of editing to do or anything like that. Also, I have 0 coins. For those wondering, I still do not have the gold glider, but I can get it at the end of this tournament. I can. Meaning I am in range. I am 16 races in range. But if I keep playing like this, where I'm not getting any coins, I'm never going to get it. Oh, dang it. I am in 9th place right now. These guys are ruthless. And then there's a star coming behind me. Nah. Oh god, get away from me. I'm in 10th place, and I don't think I'm going to be able to pass these guys either. Oh my god, 8th. That was rough. That was really, really rough. My god. I only got 1 coin, too, to show for it. I mean, 1 coin can make a difference, as we all know, but still, I'm not going to be getting the top of any tournaments with that. Let's go to Toad Arbor. Now, we have anybody new? Oh, yeah, we do, definitely. This guy's definitely new. Oh, there's John, too. Jumpy T! Gotta love that Jumpy T play. Let's see, anything happening in the Star Warrior Cup? Oh, Jumpy Thrill. Bring it on and look out for Jumpy T! Let's see, Mike Gradle says, you and me are paired up. Unfortunately, I won't be able to join in as I'm going to a family get-together today. I'll try to join in a future tournament. That was ScottMan895. I've gone to PAX East with that guy. He's a pretty cool guy. Let's see. Good luck, everyone. Hope I will be better than last week. From Patrick Vogelar. Sorry if I terribly butchered your last name. Okay, gotta watch out for a Jumpy T. Jumpy T's gonna jump over the competition. James M., not my best start to a tournament, but I did beat SlimKirby in my first round, even though I came in 6th. Well, I'm glad you're happy about beating me. As for other things, I mean, not too much has happened. I did finally pre-order both Super Smash Bros. Games. We have less than a month till the 3DS version comes out. I'm really freaking excited about that. Oh, that's going to be great. I mean, I'm looking more forwards to the Wii U version, which I think everybody is. But still, I think the 3DS version is going to be fun, too. The 3DS has honestly been a very, very good system. I feel like it's been probably the best handheld system since the Game Boy Advance. I mean, I know that's not too far away, but the Game Boy Advance was like, honestly, I felt like there were a lot of games on the Game Boy Advance that can compete with the PlayStation 2. And I thought I even did better than the GameCube in some years, anyway. I feel like the GameCube had a stronger start, but the Game Boy Advance had a stronger finish, because It had so many really great RPGs and strategy games. It was just, it was a really good system. Also, one thing that's happening right now that really won't make a difference for you guys watching these videos now, but OdinSpack 33 is actually streaming his Star Warrior Cup run right now. Which, again, it's not happening. Like, I can't show you the stream. It's already happened by the time you're watching this video, but that could be a thing for future events. Odin does like streaming, so he could be doing it for all tournaments from now on that he joins. I don't know. I'm not going to require him to do that, but if he is comfortable with doing that, I'll be sure to advertise it. Oh, come on! I freaking hate items sometimes. I think everyone does, but still. Woohoo! Woohoo! Oh, come on! Ah! Still, that was only fifth? My god. Okay, hey, if anyone is interested, SlimKirby is running his second Mario Kart 8 Star Warrior Cup tournament. I'm playing too. Some come race. Not really sure what he meant by that. Some come race, unless I'm just reading it terribly wrong. Let's see. I am not having some good luck with this right now, but hey, welcome to Mario Kart. Let's see. Damn you, X, and your red shell finish by the true 23 volts. Let's see. Okay, nothing's really happening here, I don't think. Can you read out my name in your Star Warrior Cup? Give me a reason to. I mean, you're not exactly posting anything about the Star Warrior Cup, you're just asking. I mean, if you're just doing it to get shoutouts, that's not really, you shouldn't really be doing that. You should be contributing to the tournament, having fun in the tournament, racing in the tournament. That's what this is all about, guys. Okay, I need to do better this time. I need to do way better this time. Which I can't do if people keep knocking me off the course. Oh my gosh, I jumped down and I hit something. I try to get away from all the people, and then I come down another path and still get hit. And I'm in last place, holy crap. Oh, come on! You could have given me that. That's bullcrap. And my friends can vouch for me. I'm not this bad at Mario Kart. I'm not. Okay, there we go. Got my 10 coins. I'm at least happy about that. Then I lose them immediately. I feel like those lava things, they weren't in the Mario Kart Wii version. Or at least they weren't as... they weren't as obvious as they are in here. Oh my god, I am way behind, guys. I'm, like, not even close. Oh my god! Why am I sucking so much today? I'm already down to 4 or 5 coins again, and John's taking whatever I can't get. You guys are vicious today. Oh my god, I am sucking majorly. I am gonna get last place! Oh my god, I am. Oh my god, I'm getting last here. Okay. My tweet. Not a good start for me today. 8th, 5th, then last place. Welcome to Mario Kart. Yep. Just want to let you know that I'll be racing as Jen Snivy during the Star Warrior Cup. Hope to race against you again. Good luck in your races as well. From John 2. See any new let me pick this. Nope, still damn you X in your red shell finish. And the Jen Snivy, that was Patrick. Also known as General Snivy on Twitter. Okay, looks like we lost some people. Probably Odin's back and whoever was here first to begin with. Because they've gotten 4 races in, so they're probably going to get switched to another room. Anyway, getting back to certain topics I was discussing. Obviously, I'm trying to get the gold glider in this game, which I should get today. Even if I don't get it by the end of this tournament, I'm just going to be playing a little more afterwards, trying to get it then. And I've also been playing Fire Emblem 6, which is the last Fire Emblem game that was exclusive to Japan before we got Fire Emblem. The one with Roy in it. And trying to beat that, getting very close to the end. I'm like at chapter, I think, 21X. Which is like 3 chapters before the end of the game. It's a very difficult game. It's, I wouldn't say it's like the hardest Fire Emblem or anything like that, but it definitely has the most, I think, bullcrap mechanics where just random reinforcements come out of nowhere and, they move before you can even do anything about them, so. I hate that. I hate that aspect of Fire Emblem 6, but it's cool, though. I'll still beat the game, I'm sure. I have a pretty good team. Pretty good team with no deaths, which usually means, yeah, you're probably going to win. Jeez, even when I'm racing okay, I still just can't seem to... Why is the map not coming on? There's supposed to be a map I should be able to see, but for some reason it's not here. I'll try to figure that out later, when I'm not racing. Maybe there's no map for this stage or something. Oh, jeez, even though I'm racing okay, I'm still getting 9th. That's terrible. Ah, excuse me. Well, I got 7th, I guess that's okay. Nice typo. Not a good stuff for me today. 8th, 5th, and last place. Welcome. Oh, Star Wario Cup. I said Star Wario Cup, not Warrior Cup. I just created a new hashtag unintentionally. Let's try that again. Star Wario Cup. Well, this is good. I get to be match made with someone else, so maybe I can get some better opponents now. Opponents that won't be jerks to me. Star Wario Cup. If I was playing as Wario, that'd be appropriate, but I'm not even playing as Wario. That's the funny part. Grumble Volcano was not so hot for me, says Odin's back. Let's see if we got some more tweets during this. Yoshi Riding with Style from SKRRRT, aka John959. Time for week 2 of the Star Warrior Cup. Let's get started. No, you're playing the wrong cup. You should be playing the Star Wario Cup. That's the cup that actually matters. Okay, a lot of new people here. We have Bush, Mitchell, Mikkel, I don't know. Purple Wii, Shadow, oh, there's Jen Snivy, Nintega, Gamer, and Chandelier. Now let's go to Dry Dry Desert. Wait. How'd they get Puddle Plains? That wasn't one of the choices. Neither was Toad Harbor. Okay, that's kind of weird. That's really, really weird. I don't know how they got those choices in there. I mean, I have an idea. It's because all the room switching, they were probably waiting for some other people, and they got different choices that we did. Okay, I think we could be stuck here because that one person left. Even though they made those patches to Mario Kart 8's online, I still feel like it's kind of broken in some fashion. I thought I deleted the Star Wario Cup one. Oh, I probably are. Okay. It was probably just a mess up. I probably already deleted it and, let's see, Odin's back. Due to some drunk driving shenanigans, went from 2nd to 5th. Odin, stop drinking. You need to stop drinking, Odin. I think we're stuck. Yeah, I have a feeling we're stuck. Yeah, people are leaving, so I think we're stuck. Oh boy. A glitched room we are stuck in because someone decided to leave. Good job. Okay. I'm just gonna say if... Oh, there we go. Never mind. There it goes. Okay, yeah, we already saw these names. Gamer, Nintega, Shadow, Jensen Ivy, and others. We just did this track, though! We did this track and I sucked at it. Maybe I won't suck this time. Hopefully. Oh, come on. Stupid computer players. And see, they have to be computer players because they're doing some very weird combinations that human players wouldn't even do. Dang it. Metal Mario? Don't be that guy. You really don't need to be that guy. It's kind of sad when your only competition seems to be computer players and all the human players are out in front, away from all civilization as we know it. Oh, no! Oh, come on! You were just trying to get me there, Nintega. You can't even decide which company is your favorite. Yeah, for me it's Nintendo. I mean, I like Sega, but to be honest, I really only like Sega for Sonic. I like Nintendo for so much more. So, I mean, my choice is pretty obvious in that retrospect. There we go. Come here, General Snivy. You should have picked Oshawott! Actually, no, Snivy's pretty cool. I picked Snivy in my game. And he was a good choice, honestly. Oh, come on. I think I hit the grass at the very last second, so as a result, I didn't get the most out of that speed. And then I get a fourth place, which is the best I've done in this tournament so far. Okay, that clutch triple mushrooms, first place. Sorry, 23 volts, says OdenSpec. Meanwhile, Calbo is getting wrecked. PK Sparks says, I thought they fixed that in response to the glitched room, but they did technically fix it. I think it's still annoying that it happens, and you know, when it does happen, it sucks, but it's not as broken as it used to be.